station. And I am deep tied.
Were you recording?
To immediately get into our show, I want to bring out the host of tonight's show. You all know him. A very wonderful, wonderful personality of show business.
Now ain't it funny how the whole thing changed? They said I'd never make it, now they words rearranged. I went from nothing to something, but I was something all along. Who you know on the come up doing numbers in Hong Kong? Got fans in L.A., got fans in N.Y., got fans down in Atlanta, all the way to the Shy. We worldwide, worldwide, motherfucker. They think we pay for promotion, but our strength is in numbers. It's so comical, so hilarious. All these stupid goopy bitches wanna marry us. And just a year ago, I had to pay to perform. And now venues across the country dropping stacks to go on. I've been working for years, and sometimes I get heated. But those who don't learn from history, I doom to repeat it. I do it for the fans, they know what the message is. Rap pack is worldwide, don't believe it, check the messages. And now I'm back, but I'ma switch the style up. We moving at high speed, these fuckers is dialed up. You know I formulate my words like a dissertation. So let a brother proceed like litigation. I know you feel this deep inside of you, no penetration. We got something for everybody, but in moderation. You gotta crawl for you all. I ball, but you block. Share knowledge like it's stock since that West End Park. Back in the days, and 9mm strays that graze my old apartments. Wherever I dream, that's where my heart went now. As a baby, my mama was on a bottle. Couldn't wait till I was a vase to hit the lotto or the throttle, and I'm gone. Like, fuck the world. All I had was music and my girl. Say that shit fell apart in this life unfurled. Nevertheless, I attest. Am I blessed? Hell yes. Occasional stress, but I only bite what I can digest. Back in the day, it was jeans and white tees. Now I got so many sponsors, I can't keep up with the companies. Now I'm not bragging about material possessions. I'm trying to teach you a lesson about business and progressing. And what happens when you perfect the image in your profession? Ain't no second guessing. You know it's all about perception. I used to talk about the things I wasn't really doing, but I had to visualize it before I began pursuing it, yeah. And now I'm motherfucker doing it. But business aside, it's been a beautiful ride. Cause I do it for the fans and brush the haters aside. I can't wait for the day I look within the eyes of my bride. Cause every lion needs his queen to make his children his pride. But these haters really don't know what the message is. Don't know what the message is. Once again, don't believe it, check the messages.
The crowd. Come on, baby girl, tell me what you want. I got what you need. Said she independent, so don't get offended if she leave. I said I won't get offended, I'll just get some Fendi and repress my emotions and material shit that can be a distraction. Seeing money, sometimes I feel the satisfaction. Till I spend that bread and bust that nut, and now I'm back, son. After the damage is done, rearrange the game and let them know your name. Right now, all these motherfuckers wonder how. All the pretty girls love his style, and they wonder if he well endowed. On stage trying to feel my dick from the crowd. I'm about to get it right now.
Not another one. Not another shot. No.
Oh my God.